What's up, pinheads? Oh, man. I'm dying. We're late. We're just an hour and a half late. No big deal. Hairball? Wee little...
That was an old one.
I learned something cool today. if you leave LaCroix open and out anywhere, you could open it and leave it in the fridge, it will go flat. It'll lose all of its carbonation, and then it's just like gross, weird water. But Topo Chico, you could leave it open, half drank, on the table for 2 days, and guess what? It's still bubbly.
How? How is that possible?
Yo, Ookie, what's up?
Hey, guys.
What's cracking? We're going to be playing some effing
Star Wars.
We were going to play Lethal Weapon, but several things broke on the game, so we had to bail on it, but... Tell me, how does this sound? Is this too loud or is it perfect? The game audio? Is the game audio good? It might get a little louder when we start playing. So, does that sound okay? Good? Lit. What's up, Pug Brute? Pug Brute? Last night was such a good stream, we had to delete the VOD. that's just how it goes. Yikes. We matched the background colors to the game. Sound is good. Audio, color balance on playfield good, other than your cam's a tad... Wait, what? Color balance on playfield good, other than your cam is a tad use. Are you saying my face cam, dude? You make fun of my face cam?
I gotta get you out of here.
Tad blue. Everything's blue. Everything's blue right now. That's okay. This is the pro model of Star Wars. This game was recently at PocketCon, which was a convention. It was a one-day convention here in Chicago at the Cultural Center. It was a convention celebrating artists of African American descent, of just like LGBTQ, minorities in general. And I brought two of my pinball machines. I brought Guardians of the Galaxy and I brought Star Wars and put them in their game room. And it was dope. Like people loved it. And I put up a 6 billion point score on this game, playing only on the left flipper. While a young kid played on the right flipper. It was nuts. Reason Star Wars transitions. So, again, my strategy on this game used to be R2-D2 Death Star. That is no longer. Princess Leia is officially... the strongest character in this game. Just saying. All you haters out there, you don't even know how to play this. You don't even know. Because I was a hater too. I was like, no. Leia does it. Leia freaking does it. My hair is like getting out of control. What's up, Jimmy Jam? How you doing? Everyone, thank you for being here. To everyone that hung out last night, what a nightmare of a show that was, in a good way. So thank you for watching. Glad I caught the end of the stream last night before you deleted the bot. Yeah, it was nuts. Hell yeah, Leia. That's right, Bird. Leia wins. Like, Luke, it's very situational for one mode in the game. Han, same thing. But Leia helps with the third stage of the mode,
Welcome
or the fourth
aboard,
stage of the
Tex.
Mode. It's crazy. Yo, dude. B. Thomas, wrestler for 4 months in a row. Thank you for maintaining your membership to the league for 4 months. You're amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Flippers and butts. Love you, dude. So you're not sending out those shirts people won last night? No, I got all the names right here. Got them all. Got the names, and I'm going to message everyone tomorrow morning. Today, get away from me. Can you feel it? Yeah, Pindigo shirts, buddy. Scott DeNisi called me today. Scott DeNisi of Total Nuclear Annihilation fame. He's developing a tiny little piece of hardware that I wanted. That I can get. I can quickly and easily get direct audio out of any pinball machine, period. Without potentially frying any of my electronics. It's some alligator clips, some diodes, and like a 3.5 millimeter jack thing, but it's going to allow me to just go click, click, plug it in. Click, click, plug it in. It should be dope. But other than that, we got plans to go to his house soon, at the beginning of the new year. We're going to use his CNC machine. We're going to stream. We're going to drink. We're going to have fun. We're going to use his machine to cut our next play field. If I don't get it cut at this new hacker space that I'm joining soon. And yeah, he's stoked. I'm stoked. I'm ready. Also, I think we're both just going to quit pinball and we're going to develop redemption games. Right? Lots of money in it. And we get to purposefully build games to screw you in the most ridiculous ways. Woo! Building party. They're the best. They are the best. Yo, Moobot, you son of a... Moobot, you damn troll. Yeah, so that should be pretty fun. I really want to build a redemption game. Scott does too. So I think we can... we're going to make some magic happen. But for now, we're going to play Star Wars. I deleted all of the high scores so that we could put some names on it tonight for you guys. I used to tech redemption games. Oh, really, Usha? That's dope. Yeah, we're gonna build from scratch some weird ones, right? Like a game that I fell in love with, right, was a super old, super tall game that you put a nickel in and you just flicked these nickels back and forth on this like play field that was built. And it was amazing, right? And it was mega old, and I wish I could find one. But the thing, for as simple as the idea is, the whole game was like the size of a full-size refrigerator. Ugh. Sorry, my allergies are kicking today. Anyone else seeing the aspect ratio of the feed constantly readjusting? Looks fine to me. I'm working on building a slightly upsized version that takes quarters. Nice, Wonko. That sounds dope. If someone can find that game, Bally Skill Roll, is that what it's called? Wonko, can you post a link to a picture in chat so I could see it? I would like to show people what I'm talking about because the game is freaking amazing. But to build one of those where the layout of the playfield, because it's vertical, changes. Oh, my God. Because it just wouldn't be the same. It would be, oh, my God. It would be so good. Skill roll. Let's see if this is it. Can you feel it? That's it. Oh, my God, dude. It's so fucking cool. Sorry for swearing. I'm trying to chill on the swearing, ladies and gentlemen. I apologize. All right, I'm going to post this right here. Look at this thing. So you put your nickel up top, right? And it drops on that far left side. And then there's a little flicking device that you go ping, and you flick it and it shoots. You get to choose how hard it hits. And it shoots into different holes. And then it falls to the one on the right. Then you go that one. Ping, ping, back and forth. It's pretty slick. But here, I'll give you a close-up of what the mech looks like. That's literally it. It's like a little switch that's on a spring, and you just pull it down, and depending on how hard you pull it down and flick it, is how fast and how far it travels to fall through the holes. Have you ever played Goofy Hoops? No, I have not. Like, this is cool. I would love to make one of these. This isn't necessarily a redemption game, you know? But I want to make one of these. Even on a small format with, like, just maybe four. Ping, 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 just a small little guy. I want to make one of these. But for redemption games, we're talking, you know, like coin pushers and stupid things that spin and blah, blah, blah. Hi, bud. Can you talk to Charlie for a second? She's very sad and wants to talk to Dad. Yeah. Do you mean on FaceTime? Yes, I can do that. I can do that. Okay. FaceTime me really quick. Internet, I'm going to mute the mic. Hold on. Okay, 1 second. I'm going to switch over to this so you guys have something to listen to. You should be able to hear the game.
R2-D2, Princess Leia.
All right, we're back. My mom got me a pinball tote, but it's themed with my least favorite game. Oh no, that's rough. Sorry about that, guys. Charlie was having a bad night, and Dad's got them magic powers, if you know what I mean. So she's good. Jesus, this clean-shaven JD thing has... It's growing back, guys. It's growing back. Don't worry. We'll get the facial hairs back in action. Is that screen too dark?
It might be. Chuck's doing better though, guys. Chuck's doing better.
Nope, it's good. Beards, they grow on you.
Welcome
wow,
aboard,
dude,
Junior.
That was stupid. It's true, though. The Gerald, for 5 months in a row, at that tier 2 level, what a god. The Gerald, thank you so much for the support over the past 5 months, buddy. Wowee. Folks, let me get some flippers and butts, please. No, Chuck's not sick. She's just upset. She was just sad for no reason. That's okay. It happens. People get sad, you know? Are you guys able to hear the game right now? Is my question. You guys able to hear the game so that we can move on and start playing? Barely. How far have you gotten progression-wise in this game. Negative, Kimosabi. That might be too much. I want Jack to FaceTime with me when I'm sad for no reason. It's true. Is that better? Can you hear it now? Is the game audio loud enough?
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
I can hear it. Okay, well, let me know if it's too loud, okay? She's humming now? Good. Yeah, once I start playing, it's gonna get louder for sure. Alright, screw it. Let's go. Seems loud enough. Yeah, we don't need it screaming. Yeah, once I plunge, the game's gonna start screaming at you, so... Let me jack in so I can hear. Oh yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. Hugs for Charlie. You have a two-player game? Oh, did I lean in on it? Freaking turds. Here's where Stern needs to come up with something, man, to fix this. There's only one way to fix this. Plunge ball one, plunge ball two, then restart. Or turn the game off and turn it back on. Stupid. So, let's turn the game off. There's going to be a fart noise, so hold on. It's not me. Okay. It wasn't me. Just play both. Meh. It's amateur hour, amateur hour. Sure, it was the game, sure. Fart noise, no! Jack, are you feeling well? I feel great. Just realize you're streaming. What's wrong, Denise Glass? What do you mean you just realize I'm streaming? Did you message me? Oh, here we go. Oh, Denise Glass, I'll send you my address. So, do. Don't leak this address out to anybody. It's like my home address. Unless you want to meet up and give it to me somehow. What would you prefer? What would you prefer? Because I don't know that I trust... I don't trust the mail system. I leave Saturday. What are you doing tomorrow? You want to meet up to give me this? Yeah, meeting up would be better. Yeah, let's just meet up, dude. Like, tomorrow I can drive to you or something, if you want. Denise Glass did a little something. Did a little secret something something.
R2-D2, Princess Leia.
Princess Leia.
All right, we want probably Death Star. Yeah. Jack doesn't trust the mail. I sure as hell don't, man. They keep losing my shit. At least I don't trust the mail for my local area. Jam fan, what's up, buddy? Okay, message me some options. Scott just hooked me up with Roller Games? Wait, what does that have to do? Wait, what? Okay, message me some options. Denise Glass, just let me know when you're free tomorrow and I'll come get it. The screen is very dark.
That's what I was thinking, too.
There we go. Free after 5 p.m. Okay. I can... Yeah, that's what we'll do. That's what we'll do. No, Wonko, I mean for what Denise Glass has made me, I don't trust the mail system. or meet up at my work during the day. Let's do that, Denise Glass. You send me information on time and place tomorrow. Anytime after like 10 a.m., I can drive to come to be wherever. So just holler at me. Listen to how good that sounds, dude. Ugh.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
Control.
What?
You must gain control.
Okay, we gotta shake off the cobwebs here, apparently. That was stupid.
R2-D2.
This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Help me, old Chobolobi. For that special
I'm
summer.
Skywalker, I'm here to rescue you.
What the hell are you doing?
We don't care about keeping our shit wider longer. Whereas that's where R2-D2 comes in. We're not gonna worry about it. Oh, that usually works. That would give us more. That should be worth a good chunk of change. 16. Not bad, not bad. That was on purpose. It's true. Magic, how you doing, bud? Slap it like it owes you money.
Pinball is lit.
So we're going to stack Endor. Yeah, here we go. Big money, here it comes, boys. Speeders and Wookiees.
Mystery is lit.
Fam. Oh, we almost got it.
Quick, jam their comm link. Center switch.
Center switch, got it. Oh, yeah, get up there, baby. Come on. Take me home tonight. I'm the freaking best pinball player that you've ever seen. Slapmaster Jack, yes. But I was saying Scott gave me a... Dude, that's awesome, Denise. Congrats. Roller Games is a fun one, dude. All right, Destroy Death Star Multiball is lit, fam. Do just that.
Estimated time to
I'm telling you, Princess Leia, dude.
You pick one up, watch it.
Pick one up, watch it. What a wiener, dude. Luke was a wiener, right?
I can't shake it.
Shit, that was my bad. How do you get Adderall in Star Wars? So, what you do is, immediately when you start multi-ball, beat the crap out of the Force targets, okay? I believe if you hit the Force targets, I think it's 3 or 4 times, your action button will turn orange, okay? Now what that means is, while you're playing, at any time while you're in multi-ball, if you hold that button down for a second, maybe 2 seconds, it'll throw another ball into play and reactivate your ball save. We'll do Tatooine or...
Tatooine is lit!
Don't be like that.
Ball saved.
Don't be like that. So that's the ball save, yes. We kind of shit that multi-ball away, that's okay though. Oh yeah.
space.
Yeah, but you know what? It's like, I'll tell you, I was R2-D2 all day, and am a recent convert. We just gotta hit the switch. I fucked up. We didn't hit it, but we can still lock another ball in there. Okay. Got it. Want from me, game? Oh, come off. Come off your pants, dude. I recently switched from R2 to Han or Leia. Yeah, Han is okay. I'm a Leia all day, you know? Now, see, the programming for that needs to be changed, okay? So, when you drain when escape is lit, it launches a new ball into play. But then escape starts blinking, all right, before it times out. And if you drain on that while it's blinking, you should still get that ball. It's how, like, kickback works on, a kickback works on, like, old 90s games. All right, we're going to go boners here. That is honestly, that's Star Wars for you, I guess. I recently got highest score so far with Leia. Dude, Leia's the business, dude. Alright, we gotta shoot the far right orbit. TIE Fighter Multiball!
TIE Fighter Multiball!
I did not want this just yet. Because we don't have anything stacked on it. And we can't stack anything on it. So that's a bit of a oopsie doozles there. Bit of an oopsie doozies. A kickback without lane spinners? Bird facts, have you seen the machine I'm building? I guess mine doesn't have a kickback, but this fucking game. Okay, we got two more multi-balls lit. And double multiplier. So we're gonna shoot up here. And we're probably gonna do Tatooine's multi-ball.
Jabba!
Jabba!
Free us!
Or I'll die! Jabba! I get points, dog. We get points, dog. We hit those points. Okay, we want to hit the force targets again. There you go, ball save, or add a ball. We hit those. Okay, hyperspace is lit. Don't drain, man. That was just a half a billion, no big deal. Was it worth doing that? Probably not. No one else is danger enough to put outlane spinners. Dude, I'm telling you. Outlane spinners. I'm not gonna have a design style. I'm just gonna have a design gimmick. Always outlane spinners. Okay, so every ball has drain. Feels bad. Two balls at one time, huh? That's cool. Fucking shot doesn't line. Oh, the far right ramp. Let's see if we can smash this here.
Extra bowl is lit.
Another, huh?
And we have the shield now. We've got to give it more time.
Welcome aboard, kid.
Yo, what's up? What's up, Wild Twin? Thank you so much, buddy. I appreciate the support. Ladies and gentlemen, let me get some flippers and butts up for Wild Twin. Okay, we just gotta shoot. Now, typically you can backhand that shot, too. Oh my god. Shit, I cannot find it. We did it. We smushed it. Wait, we didn't smush it?
I think we're in trouble.
Yeah, we in trouble. We just gotta shoot the Death Star without draining a ball.
Witness the fire.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Oh my god, internet. In an attempt to save my 40X, we lost our victory multi-ball. That's rough, dude. Wild Twin, thanks, buddy. Now, we could move this multiplier around a little bit. I kind of don't want to mess with it. Just kidding. No. Oh, God. Oh, we just screwed up royally. God damn it. Calling you in a script for some time? Thanks, Wild Twin. I appreciate it, bud. We've lost our 40X.
Welcome aboard, kid.
Yep, that's gone.
Damn it. Yo, wet tart. Welcome to the League. You're amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, flips a butts up for the wettest tart I know.
Thank you, wet. Oh, come on. I absolutely hate this mode. This is the highest score I've seen you get to date. You think so? The highest score, I put up 6 billion on this the other day. Wish there was an option. Oh, I gotta pay attention. Okay, so we want to beat this.
Five,
so.
Four, hurry up.
I know. You draining son of a. Gobblehole, I don't know if you can. I don't think you can stack the Adiballs. I don't think you can. In fact, I'm like 90% sure you cannot. We have zero Hoth progression here. Left out lane, that never happened. It's true. You know what? We're gonna do max time. So we're gonna finish this thing. Oh my god, this game.
Your ball has been saved, Your Highness.
This is it. There it is. Boom, finished it.
I hope that old man got that tractor beam out of commission, or this is going to be a real short trip. Okay, hit it!
All right, now. We have no Hoth progression, so we're going to want to get something Hothy going. Shit, I didn't do it in time. All right.
The odds of us surviving this are 1,000.
Oh, come on, I'm a better driver than that. Internet, you know what I learned? Oh wait, I don't know if that was said on stream or in privacy. Never mind, I didn't learn anything. Something cool might be coming for AC/DC. When people have free time.
Hulk is lit.
Boom! The character Jack Danger is a self-righteous and incompetent person who believes that NYPD is extremely inferior to USCIS.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
It'd be crazy to follow us.
The odds of us surviving this are 1,138-1.
Oh man, I got cocky, internet. Yes, I'm still moving studios. We just we got stuck in the place where we're at right now. That was bullshit. That hit was actually super bullshit. Let's build up that two. Build up that multiplier. Right here.
Still false to light mystery.
There you go. God forbid anyone should make 2x video modes for a machine. Apparently, the competitive scene in pinball, which shouldn't be the driving decider on what goes into a pinball machine, doesn't like video modes. Jeez, dude. Can I have the ball? That's it, baby. That's it. That's it. Give me the money. Give me the money. Let's go.
Hyperspace multi-ball.
Keep it alive, mama. Keep it alive. Okay, we just gotta put the ball on the ball. Right here. Just like that. And then put another ball in there. Put another ball in there. Come on. Oh, that was it. We jebaited it too somehow. That was pretty cool. Spell force. Maybe we'll get our 2x playfield multiplier again. I mean, our playfield doubler, I should say. Need to shoot the far left orbit. Oh, you cock-a-doodle.
Remember, the Jedi can feel the force flowing through.
Oh, we need both orbits, damn. Boom. Those weren't multiplied, were they? Whew, we're flying through this thing. Yeah, slap saves for days. You gotta slap them. We're another video mode, internet. Exploit being the magic word. So I've never done level
the
3
of
this.
Surviving this are 1,138-1.
And it looks impossible. You gotta like drive through. Like the hitbox of this thing, the Lamentium Falcon. Slap save, what's up, buddy? Alright. Here we go. Right in on it. Okay, mystery, let's go. Give me the money. We gotta get some sort of victory multi-ball out of this thing. Increase hyperspace, hurry up, Boba Fett. I mean, we gotta do Boba Fett to get through the wizard modes here. But, man.
Welcome aboard, Tex.
Yo. What is up, Silent Planet, for 11 months in a row, almost an entire freaking year, Silent. Thank you, bud. Ladies and gentlemen, flip us and butts up.
Shoot the left loop!
I just kinda did, dude. Okay, we'll cheat it. Let's see if we can cheat it here. Oh, we can't. My life is apart. Oh, we cheated it. It worked. Okay, so the Hoth multiball's lit. We're gonna start Hoth first.
There's a fleet of Star Silent, love
you. LLB, thank you for the host. Come on, baby. Let's just hit all the buttons. So remember to hit all of your force targets first. Yes, internet, here comes every dollar ever produced. Are you ready for this shit? TIE Fighter mixed with Hawk. Focus, danger. Focus, buddy. Focus, 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 focus. Yes, that Lazarus, though. What is up, baby? Shoot the fucking Death Star shot, dude.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Yo, Portland Pinhead, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, flip with them bugs up, please. Super jackpot's lit. What freaking shots do we need to finish this damn multi-ball? Jackpot! Victory's gotta be around the corner somehow. Oh, here it is. Boom! Internet. Oh my god. Here we go, boys. This is gonna be huge. We have victory running as well. Internet, I'll be with you in a second. I love you. Thank you for letting me play this. Portland Pinhead, thank you so much for your support. Mardud. Oh, come on, hit the switch. What are you doing? We need far left lane, I think. Frick, I can't hit it. There it is.
Focus on the super jackpot. Super jackpot. Jackpot. Jackpot.
Hot shot. How we doing?
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Yo. The Force is with me. I can hear. I don't know who that was, but thank you. Hold on, I'll be with you in a second. Air Dog for 4 months in a row. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate you. Thank you, Air Dog. Flippers and Buttons, please. For the Heiress of Dogs. Luca, Luca, Luca. Holy sharts, that was a lot, internet. 40x video mode, here we go. This is not gonna go well.
The odds of us surviving are 1,138 to 1.
Look at how many asteroids are in this. We're gonna play this easy because this could be worth a crap ton of change. Did we make it through that? Oh, you farting shit fart, dude. Yo.
What?
That was a lot of cash. Look at this.
3.9 billion points for that one shot?
Welcome
what
aboard, Tex.
The frick? What the frick just happened?
Internet, we just broke the fucking game.
Holy shit.
Who was that? Sorry, I'm on a timer here, so it's hard to... Goodbye, horses. Thank you for the prime sub, you sexy SOB. I love you. Come on, give me the ball, so I can put it on the... Don't do it to me. Good, it saved it. Oh my god, that was scary. Oh, I pooped. Goodbye, horses. Thank you so much. I hope someone clipped that, because I'm sending that immediately to Dwight. I shouldn't have flipped. God damn it.
Use the force. Yes.
With bonus help.
Yo, what is this right here? What do we need to get to the Jedi multi-ball? Hold on. Yeah, bonus hold too, dude. We just got to do escape from Boba Fett. That's it. 5% of my score right now is 649 million points. Do you think we're taking it? Yes. Yes, we are. Yeah, have you ever been juggling with burning popes while being chained to a toilet with tinsel? Yes. Particle, thank you for the 100 biddies, buddy, and donating charity. That means the world to me, bud. Thank you. All right. Here comes 700 million points off of a plunge. Hopefully.
Ball saved.
Come on, we gotta get out of here.
How do you like Boba Fett?
I think we're in trouble.
We just gotta collect all the white shots, right? Like this? Okay, here we go.
We are being followed.
Okay.
Hurry up.
We can beat this. Jedi multiballs lit. Okay, come on.
Shoot the right ramp.
Shit. Come on, you punk ass. Oh my god. Not like this. Whew. We don't need the points, we just need the completion.
Shoot the left orbit!
On it. I'm on it. Shit, that was it, wasn't it? The music doesn't help. It's like psyching me out a little bit.
Getting closer.
Keep it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Couldn't find it. God damn it. Sorry, internet. We'll light it again. Oh, I gotta like take my headphones out when we do that. Yikes. Yo, Mike, thank you for the 100 bitties, buddy. So is it combos or something that bring Boba to life? I honestly don't know. Oh, now you hit it, you piece of crap. What's up, Mr. Hopwood? What the frick was that? Oh, come on, dude. That's not how I want to go down.
Well done. You may now enter your initials.
Yo, Media, what's up, buddy? You can backhand the right ramp and the left orbit. Yes, you can, but that's hypothetical that you could do that on every machine.
Welcome
this
aboard,
one,
Tex.
It's a little flaky. Slingshot Scott, thank you for 28 months in a row. You're amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, flippers and butts up. All right. Red, this is for you, BB. Now you have to stop trolling me for a whole week.
TIE Fighter Champion.
Was that game number one, too? Wow.
Hoth Champion. Endor Champion. Leia Champion. Lightsaber Duel Champion.
All of the medals. Is this the most you've ever done on this game? No. And we matched.
Remember, the Force will be with you.
Yeah. And we matched. Let's freaking go. Slingshot Scott, thank you for 28 months in a row. Buddy, you're amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't already, please flippers and butts up for Slingshot Scott. Love you, dude. Love you, love you. Gotta be the natural 20 shirt. I'm telling you. Critical Role, baby. These are pinball flippers. Quick, buy a lottery ticket. Zoom! What's the most you've gotten on this machine? I mean, code... That doesn't really count. This may be the highest I've ever achieved on this code iteration. Right? Like, early when this game's code was broken, I think I put up, like, absurd numbers. Like, crazy numbers. But this is the highest that I've put up on this code iteration.
Welcome aboard, Tex.
Fix.
FK Air going to GC this tonight at the local.
Dude, do it. Optimus, let me tell you something, buddy. You ready? Play Princess Leia, all right? So I'm going to explain my shots to you really quick, and then we're going to get back to just sort of hanging out, all right? Here's how you GC this. And dude, making the longest name I can, thank you so much for 200 bits and donating charity, you gorgeous son of a gun. Optimus Syme, thank you for 22 months. Flippers and butts up. All right, here's how to blow this game up, okay? You're going to choose
R2-D2.
Princess Leia, okay? And you're going to keep it on Death Star mission, all right? Now, what you're going to do, okay? What you're going to do is you're not going to shoot for Tatooine and you're not going to shoot for Death Star, all right? What you're going to do is you're going to shoot Endor ramp all day long until it lights Endor, and then you're going to stack Endor and Death Star. And you're going to keep doing that to climb through Endor and Death Star together, all right? You should get Death Star multi-ball first. If you think you're not playing very well and you just want to get your freaking multi-ball, you could try to shoot for Tatooine, play that one mode, and then get into the multi-ball. But I like to... I don't know. That's tough. If I was telling you to play... If I was telling you to play... R2-D2, I'd say still shoot the Endor ramp all day, stack Death Star and Endor, and then play those together as well. Right? So you want to make sure you're playing two modes at once.
Nice game, brother.
Yo, thank you, SLC, for 20 months in a row. You're amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, flippers and And remember, whenever you're in a multi-ball, one of your mode multi-balls, shoot the crap out of the force targets until your action button lights orange. That is your failsafe. That's your get out of jail free card. Because that's your attaball. And you gotta hold it down, remember. Just hitting it doesn't do anything. You gotta hold the button down. Dude, I got some like emo-tastic hair going on right now, bro. Just like heaven. Alright, let's get it. You're on fire tonight, Jack. Thanks. We're at Death Star and Endor with Leia. Got it. Yep.
Princess
so,
Leia.
Princess Leia. Death Star mission, shoot Endor all effing day. Because what that means is Death Star's ready. If you just shoot Death Star, you're good. You can play that Death Star mode. But you want to stack them. So shoot Endor all day. And once you get the ball up there and it lets you select your Endor mode, make sure you select a Death Star and Endor mode together. And once you've hit all your shots, do it again. Get it right back up that ramp Endor, stack Death Star and Endor again. What's the Endor shot? The easy middle ramp here that you can forehand and backhand all day. In fact, you can shoot that up the ramp, and as it comes down, on the fly, shoot it back up the ramp. Shoot it early, just all day. Boom, boom, boom. I've never seen two modes at once. Is that a setting? It should naturally come out of the box with that setting. I know some places turn that off for competition, which is stupid. In which case, if that is the case, just do Escape from Tatooine so you can get it out of the way. But if you know you can stack modes, Endor and Death Star together. Always had to pick one. Well, you got to make sure that two are lit, available to go. Genocide. Genosique. Gionsique. All right, here we go. Now, you also want to, as soon as you can, get control of the ball and take these three multipliers here and line them up right there in the sweet spot. It's the leftmost one is going to be on Death Star, the middle one's on Endor, the right one's on Hoth. Because when they shrink down to the Death Star, which is a massive jackpot for hyperspace. It's also your Death Star shot. It's also when you start hyperspace multiball, a good place to put it. Typically, if you don't want to worry about moving your shots around, that's where you want to leave it. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Death Star.
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
See, I sort of did that on the fly.
From now on, you do as I tell you, okay?
So you can just shoot this on the fly. If you screw up, it's such a straight up and down shot that you're not, like, super in danger. And let the shot multipliers happen naturally. Once they get to a high point, that's when you want to, like, worry about risking your ball to save them. But just let it happen naturally. So Endor and Death Star are lit. Now, see, you can select right there. Endor and Death Star together. So you're going to get purple and green shots. And your mom. Also your mom. Heaven. I'm in heaven.
I think we're in trouble.
Nah, we good, fam. All right, what shot's next? Far left orbit, got it. Now, you can backhand the left orbit, but the game's gotta be leveled right to make the backhands work correctly. So we shot all of our green and purple shots, and now you'll see both of these are blinking again, okay? That means if we shoot the super easy Endor shot, we can select Death Star and Endor again to finish both of these modes together and then have both multi-balls waiting for us. You can't stack the multi-balls, but you can have them waiting for you. Just like that.
Certainly has courage.
Certainly has courage. Folks, hope it doesn't begin so good. Oh my god. Don't make me slap you.
Aboard, Tex.
Yo, I heard that. Yo, two-hearted male, what is up with that 5 months in a row, baby? You're amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, flippers and butts up. Love you, dude. Love you, two-hearted.
I
See, okay. I made the mistake of trying to keep my multiplier going. Shouldn't have done that. I fucked that up bad. Screw that up bad. Sorry. Rocking the critical role shirt? You know it, baby. Alright, let's go, I don't know, Jedi training, who cares? Maybe we'll do escape to get the Boba Fett crap out of the way. Ooh, the heat is on in here, dude. I gotta turn that crap off. 5 months, man. Thank you so much. Flip was a boo. Oh, we got Jedi training anyway. There you go. I didn't mean to flip that. Okay, we just have a few more shots left. Hyperspace, hurry up, multi-ball is not what we wanted. Because we wanted to bring another multi-ball in with this, and I should have hit my last shot for Endor first to get maximum multi-ballage out of it. We upped up. Actually, I think we only had one more shot. Oh no, we didn't. We had a few more shots. Okay, so this is gonna help us get through our modes. The far right. Okay, there. Both of our multi-balls are lit. So here's. Freaking turd. Here's a little trick, okay? Thanks for all the hot ball action. Love you, buddy. Here's the trick now. So you have Death Star and Endor lit, right? Now, Endor's the easy shot. So you're going to shoot Endor to be able to choose if you want Death Star or Endor multiball. What you're going to choose is always choose when you're using Endor to get through other stuff, always choose the hardest stuff first. So we're going to choose destroy the Death Star multiball. So that we could start it via the Endor ramp instead of having to shoot that. And then when we're done with Death Star, all we have to do is shoot Endor again to start the Endor multiball. Got it? Cool. Got it. The back of the pin is the ball. It's true. And we're going to light Tatooine as well.
Tatooine is lit!
Just to get those going. So... okay. We're not going to play Tatooine. We're going to play Death Star Multiball.
Estimated time
Merry Christmas. What's a particle? Now, like I said, make sure you hit your force targets a bunch. Get your Attaball lit. Attaball is lit. We are good. Stay on target. Stay on target. Got it. We got TIE Fighter multiball now mixed with our Death Star multiball. We got the cops outside because I'm murdering the game. Playing one-handed there for a minute so we can get a few more TIE Fighters going. So once Super Jackpot lights, we're probably going to use... oh shit, come on, give me the ball. Got it. There it is. Now here comes victory. Multi-ball mixed with TIE Fighter multi-ball. This is going to be nuts. This is going to be nuts. So I'm leaving
I'm leaving the multiplier on the Endor ramp, because that's where the super jackpot lights. That way we can just leave it alone and just worry about keeping the balls alive. Okay, what wants to be shot? The far right orbit? Multiplier going. Ugh. Use my add a ball. There we go. So the super's now lit up the ramp. Victory jackpot! Super jackpot! Jackpot! Okay. I'd love this ball to stick around for a little bit. Shit. Okay, so now Endor multi-ball's lit. Oh crap, this damn thing got in the way.
We meet again at last.
Damn it. This game is one mean-ass ball save. No, you get to, I got to bring it back with my add-a-ball that you control manually. Hell was that? I almost read that ball save wrong. Oh my god, that would have sucked. Every time I go to save my multiplier, I drain. What a jingle hopper, dude. What am I thinking, internet? What makes a shot multiplier increase? This 3 bank underneath this monitor here. Every time you hit that, it goes up. And then once you spell 4 several times, it doubles that amount. So you usually max out at 20x, but then if you can double it, you can bring it up to 40x. Five percent of score, it won't tell me. Because life. So we're gonna do bonus. Have you completed Jedi Multiball? I have not, but I haven't had a lot of time to play this game. TBH. You fucking gotta be kidding me, game. I should have nudged up, I did not. That's it. What? How do we have another? Another? I don't deserve it, internet. I don't deserve it. Now watch this. Typically you can backhand this, but ours is not strong enough. When we're up. Mad at the game for extra balls. Life sure is hard. Show it. Is that another extra ball?
Five.
Oh my god. Just shoot the shot, forehead.
Okay, hit it!
Let's you start a new character when it's done. Your multiplier was that nice. Oh gosh. Okay, so now we can play our Endor. That was a bad shot. I shouldn't have done that. Solo battuta capipo la potapatipo topo chico.
Bring up the attack.
solo guy. Whoa, the ball fell. That was awesome. That was not awesome. Can you guys... What the frick are you doing, game? You done playing with me, game? We need one more shot to force. There you go. So now we can just play with two balls for now. Now we can play with all the balls because I suck. Jabba! For yes, or die. Another victory, boys. Heaven, I'm in heaven. Another extra ball is lit. Give me a break, dude.
Shoot the extra ball.
Don't mind if I do. So we could play this a little more controlled and start collecting our multiplier shots up, but I just like shit like that happens when you overthink it. I hit that. Two medals, nice. Yeah, baby. Who knew pinball machines were so intricate?
The odds of us surviving this are 1,138 to 1.
So the point of this video mode is to collect all of the asteroids. It's like Pac-Man. We're not doing a very good job of it. Oh man. Oh, give me a. Who designed the controls on this fucking game? That was close. So we're gonna stack. So if we can finish Tatooine, we'll have a multi-ball there too.
They shut down the main reactor. We'll be decisive for sure. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Not like this. You can backhand the Death Star shot too. That was only 9 million points, okay. Oh my god, you double flipping panda fart.
Control, control, you must be in control.
You like the Game of Thrones mini pinball game in the corner? Oh, the upper play field on that game? It's interesting. Internet. Star Wars is actually being really nice to us today. Which is weird. Did it break something of ours or like go out with our ex-girlfriend or something? Alright, we got double multipliers. You fudging. How many extra balls are you gonna make me play, dude? This is embarrassing that I don't have like a jillion points and I'm playing all these fucking extra balls. Come on, baby. How many TIE Fighters do I need? Destroy 203 TIE Fighters to start TIE Fighter Multiball. But you're not going to tell me how many TIE Fighters I have without doing this, okay? Okay. We've destroyed 189. You know, we're going to go for 5. Why not? You could set the tournament rules to turn off extra balls. We sure could. Hit the stripping force letters for double shot multipliers. You gotta hit them enough. You have to spell force enough times to get double. What that number is, I don't know off the top of my head. I just know you gotta do it. Boom! Now, because Hoth is so hard to hit, we get to choose Hoth multiball via, Tatooine multiball via Hoth.
Free us, or die.
So, there's a good chance we're gonna hit enough TIE fighters in this multiball. Shit, we gotta focus on the force targets. One more set. There it is. Okay, we're good. We can play safe now. We can play control. Come on. If you hit that shot, I think it's a multi-ball. Oh my god, we might have three multi-balls on our hands here. We can hit the Death Star shot right now. I just can't get control. That's it. Oh my god. And we got hyperspace multiball. Internet. Oh, Malanta. Living that free multiball life right now, ladies and gentlemen. We got slingshots that are going banane. We gotta knock that ball out of there, but it's not happening. Okay, we got our 20 back. I don't think that ball knows to come down. Shit, come on, dude. Yes, now we're in victory multi-ball. Oh my god. Internet. Oh my god.
Victory multi-ball.
Unless we shoot into the Death Star right now, that poor ball is just gonna sit there. Somebody hit the... It's like a beneficial malfunction. Okay, I hit it and nothing happened actually. So, there's that. Is it just gonna hold onto the ball and make that fucking noise all day? Okay, what are we shooting? Yeah, double molts. Get up there. Oh my god. So, I think we have a beneficial malfunction here, ladies and gentlemen. That ball's, like, stuck in code limbo, apparently. Trying to free it so this isn't bullshit. Let's hope I don't regret shooting that. I don't.
Jackpot. Jackpot.
Victory multiball music sucks. It's victorious, dude. So much victory. Okay, let's try to hit it again.
Tie fighter jackpot.
Shit. No. Oh, God. Our multiplier's gone. We couldn't get our hands on it in time. Yeah, let go of the fucking ball, dude. That's it. Reset. Doesn't count. Nah. I put too much into this fight to let that get in the way. That's bullshit.
I might have to just drain, though. Someone call Dwight Sullivan right now. Jackpot! Someone call Dwight. Someone call Dwight. Jackpot. I'm trying to knock it out, but there's like a post on either side. Unless that's supposed to happen, which I don't think is the case. Someone in here has to have Dwight Sullivan's phone number. I have it. Let me give it to you. Yeah, multipliers are dead. It's true. I mean, we could bring it back up, but... I just want to shoot this last shot, and then I'll be done. Ugh. Can't nail it. Get the ball out of there, dude. This is so frustrating. Hoping some smacks to that bar will get it out. Jackpot. The super jackpots are pretty trash too. Jackpot. All right, we're gonna drain this ball. No, it's not stuck in the pops. It's stuck behind the hyperspace lock. All right, we're gonna drain it. Let's get my multipliers. See, and it knew to let it go. Are we sure? That wasn't supposed to happen, Internet. Do we know for absolutely sure that wasn't supposed to happen? I certainly don't.
The odds of us surviving this are 1,138 to 1.
I still hit that, you frickin' turtle.
YOLO. YO. No.
We're not gonna fit. Send it apparently to this Dwight guy. Dwight Sullivan was the gentleman that programmed this pinball machine. He's gonna send us right to Cloud City, bitch. Cloud City, bitch. Okay. Oh, that slap. That slap felt good. Give me the mystery. What triggers Jedi Multiball? Completing everything. Completing a victory, completing all four multiballs, completing Escape Boba Fett, completing lightsaber duel. Completing the drain. Oh my god.
Do or do not. Do is there a try.
Combined us. We actually didn't make a lot of money in that stuck ball.
Enter your initials.
Stuck ball, my hero. Thank you, Slappy. Game number two, still blowing them up, boys.
Champion.
Oh, we almost got a billion on Dustar? Champion. Damn, that's a lot of money on Tatooine, too. If Jack finishes, that's the end of the code, is true. Arcade Hollywood for 4 months in a row, thank you for maintaining membership to the League. You're amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Flippers and butts,
remember.
I'm getting another LaCroix, hold on.
Welcome aboard, kid.
Always.
Oh yeah, whew. Sweaty Betty. There was a really, really boring Star Wars machine I played. I can't find which one it was online. Did it have a giant R2 head on it, or did it have a big video screen?
on the playfield.
Or there's actually, this is one of four Star Wars pinball machines. Did you know that? There are four. Stern, Williams, Data East, and then that Australian company, Hankin, made one. If you could find the Hankin one, you done good. Five, you forgot the EM.
Oh, I didn't know there was a Star Wars EM.
Shit, I didn't know. There's a Sega one too? Sorry, that was for Jack. Return of the Jedi era? No, that wasn't Sega, that was Williams. Wait. How many fucking Star Wars machines are there? Was there a Sega one? There's two Sterns? Gottlieb EM, Empire, DE, Trilogy, and Stern. Can we post links?
If you're a sub.
The Trilogy is a Sega one? Cool. All right, here we go.
Swizzle, I love you, bud.
I don't touch my computer when I'm doing stuff, so I can't make anything happen. Pin 2K episode 1. Yeah, that was the Williams one. Pay money to help.
Exactly, Swizzle.
Pay money to help me. All right, here we go. Whew, shake it off. Dude, Princess Leia has been slaying tonight, y'all. Princess Leia will slay ya. Star Wars Trilogy, Episode 1, Data East, Stern, and that Solid State one with Vader on it. Boom! That's what's up. There's five. Are we all saying the same thing? I think we're all saying the same thing. I can't tell. Is the volume immersive enough for you, or do you need more game volume? Has it been fine, or do you want more? Harrison Ford be the most featured actor on pins? Oh! Because of his five Star Wars games? If he's on the glass, or if he's on the game. In the art? Maybe. Because, he's got Indiana Jones, two of them. Then there's that Blade Runner game that... Pigeon Farm Boy. Fake news! Man, you guys don't know what to trust anymore. It was Trilogy that I found super boring? Noise. Nothing to see here. Keep moving.
What the?
Ready, Gabapita. Get ready. Friday. What's today? Wednesday? Friday, our buddy Conky Dong from chat will be joining us to play some pinball. I'm guessing we're going to play my favorite pinball machine right now. That'd be that Batman 66 over there. Know what I'm saying? Ding dong diddly doo. Does Matt Damon have any? I don't know. Do you think he's upset? Did he tweet that he's upset? You should tweet Matt Damon and be like, how pissed are you that you're not on any pinball machines? You need to play some LOTR sometime? I'd love to. Where do I get one? Oh, okay, so a lot of you folks weren't here when I was given sort of the news. At the beginning of the year, Scott Denisi, the creator of Total Nuclear Annihilation, are going to be doing a stream from his house again where we're just hanging out and we're going to CNC cut our new playfield. Those are always a fun stream because it's just us all hanging around telling stupid dumb jokes and drinking, and it's a lot of fun. I'll be joining a makerspace that's just down the road here. and I will be streaming all the stuff that I'm doing as far as like laser cutting plastics. We're going to create our own inserts. I will make a dick butt insert just for this game. A tiny little one. Little dick butt insert. Maybe. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. But I think having a custom insert would be dope. Like, what would a custom cool insert for Deadflip be? Not, I mean, I could put the flipper, but that's stupid. Like, we should make something cool. Like, maybe it should be, I don't know. There's going to be 3D printing there. If you need help 3D printing, hit me up. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Then, at the beginning of the year also, we're getting a Deadpool pinball machine in here, because we have space now. And shortly after the beginning of the year, we will be moving spaces because we need to get out of this fucking building, dude. It is so cramped in here. So it's time to, my lease is apparently up in March here. But the closer we get to our lease end, the easier it is to convince the landlord to let us go, because we almost had him. We almost had him let us out. But it was a little too, it was like November, early November, late October. Just couldn't happen. We are getting ripped off, yes. But we're going to pull that card in January and be like, listen, y'all, you told us we had X amount of square space and we have a third of that and we're paying for it. So I'm going to start looking now for new places. If you folks out there love searching for this shit and you're bored, find me a warehouse or a storefront in the Chicago area, in Chicago, okay, for under $1,000 a month, but I need 1,000 square feet. I'll work with like $850 at the lowest for square feet, but find me that. Find me that, and I will put a fucking plaque on the wall for you, dude. We're looking for a buck a foot. Exactly. We're looking for a buck a foot. Buck a foot, buck a foot. And needing to do a little work inside is okay. Always on the move. Dude, we've been in this studio for years, which is stupid to think about, honestly. Palace of Pinball, founded by it. Yep. I just want a space big enough to have giant tournaments, giant parties. We're going to open the space up for the Bells and Chimes to practice there. I don't need 2,000 square feet. Good God. I wouldn't even know what to do with that. Actually, yes, I would know what to do with that. If you can find it for under $1,000 a month, let's go. My price point limit is a K, okay? So I can't have more than $1,000 going out on rent. Yeah, the cops are on point right now. Hey, I got a guy. Buck a foot for a K. Yeah.
R2-D2.
Yo, Swizzle. Mardu, thank you, buddy. Swizzlefish, I got a question. How long would you say you've been watching this show? Real talk. How long would you say you've been watching the show? Damn this computer. Since you were in the back room of some company, that was my company. I modded you, buddy. Now you can drop the hammer on people. Okay, here we go. No shots, but bourbon. Ooh. Internet. You know how I talked so much about not eating crappy food yesterday, and I'm like, I'm about to die, blah, blah, blah. And then I got so drunk that I, like, fell off. Oh, my God. Yo, media. My man. Well, I went to a place called Ignite Gaming Lounge, where you can go play video games against other people, and ordered
10 Welcome aboard, kid.
Mozzarella sticks and a barbecue chicken panini. And rubbed it all over my face.
What's up, Brosif, with that tier one? Welcome
aboard,
to the
kid.
League. You're amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Flippers and butts up, dude. Thank you so much. And Maid has gifted a tier one sub to Swizzlefish. Swizzle,
Welcome, buddy. Maid, you are far too generous, buddy. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Next time I'm just bringing you food. Wouldn't be the first time. Just gonna knock on the door with a plate of raviolis. Eat the fucking food! Maid, thank you so much. Man, what's up, Broseph? Great name, our dude. All right, here we go.
Princess Leia.
She da bomb. Internet. She da bomb. Actually, you know what? I got an idea. Nah, screw it. I don't have an idea. I'm an idiot. Never mind.
Someone who's still alive.
I brought you beers and didn't realize you had a fridge full of them on the floor. Wait, what? No, dude. Always bring beer. I like it to beer. R.I.P. Princess, I know, dude. That's why it's awesome that she's the best character in this game. Fight me. If you could prove me wrong, awesome. But man, the points that she's able to secure cannot be touched.
Mystery is lit.
Fam. Folks, if you've ever played the game Fat Princess, you'll recognize the narrator on this game. He's the voice of Fat Princess, the guy that does all the announcing while you're playing. Cakey, please.
Somebody has to save our skins.
There's no ants on the floor. Get him, Slappy, get the fuck out of here, dude. You're fired. Ants on the floor. You got ants in your pants, bro. Did you like that nudge him? That was actually a pretty hot nudge. I smacked that. Give me a break. What? Okay, don't get angry. We're good. Oh, nice little outlay and shake that. We're not going to restart. We're just going to roll with the punches. Can't help but travel in bunches. Now ain't that something? Hold on. Is the music immersive enough? Hold on. I got an idea. Hold on. No, hold on. Hold on. How's that? Is that a lot better? More. Increase immersion by 17%. Did it get louder for you guys? Yes or no? Did he just call me an anus, bro? Did he just call me an anus, bro? Your anus? What's up, Broseph? What was the last pinball machine you played? Digital or physical? I'm swimming in the immersion.
What?
I looked away because I knew that ball was going to bounce off the flipper, and it didn't. So let's restart. Feels bad.
R2-D2.
Leia strong in missions. Played a nice diner? Nice, dude. Star Wars actually nice. That's awesome, dude. What part of town do you like best, office-wise? I don't discriminate, man. Type in, it doesn't matter. It just has to be in the city of Chicago, right? No Schaumburg, no anything like that. It's got to be in the city of Chicago. So choose a zip code like 60618 is Logan Square, you know, or Avondale. Take that zip code and then look around it. What part of Chicago do you live in? I live in Avondale. $1,400 for 1,200 square feet, lower level loft space. Oh, so close. And what's your social? 5. I am very old. But 1 through 4, those pieces of shit.
This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Help me, old.
Has been saved, Olbius. You are reckless.
Okay, I gotta stop yanking my headphones out of my ears. Chicago Avenue and Green Street. Ooh. If it's a shady area, that's completely fine too. I really don't care. But yeah. Let's go.
Welcome aboard, kid.
What's up, Renclaw, for 20 months in a row? You're amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Flippers, butts up.
R2-D2.
Mystery is lit.
Crazy glue will fix the headphone problem. Key. Oh. Well, I can't find my Bluetooth headphones. Oh my god. Internet, my mojo's gone.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
I heard that. Is it sub day? What's up, Scribble, for 44 months in a row? I think it's sub day, dude. Can you believe Christmas is in 6 days? What'd you guys get me? What'd you guys get me? If you guys want to, here's the thing. At the new studio, the whole back of the next studio, I'm either going to have completely greened out for green screen, or I'm going to do like a paper thing that I can pull down. But I'd like to have whatever wall is behind me just decked out in all the crazy shit. Like, I've got some stuff here, but when I move to my new place, I'm going to give you guys my new P.O. box. I want you to send me all the stuff for us to put in the back there. It's all broken up for photography. I can't share a space because of my obvious drinking and onesie problem. Ooh, that's sexy though. Oh my god. Yeah, I gotta be able to be loud. Oh man. Where is this? That's fucking gorgeous. Yeah, I gotta be able to have my own beyond. Sounds like you just need cool roommates.
Doesn't work that way, bro.
You know how cool of a roommate you need to have to look over and be like,
that guy's in a skeleton onesie with makeup on his face, wearing a cape and a shirt stuffed down his pants. So he's drinking right out of the gin bottle. Yeah. Yep. He's dancing. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. He took his shirt off for a moment. Oh. Yeah. This is not what we want. He's blaring my dick at maximum volume.
Thing is, you think I got something stuffed down the front of my pants.
Because my dick is on your lips.
List. It's true, I sometimes have a hard time explaining this to my wife. Well, Zygrot, today's one of those streams that are very family friendly because I'm not drinking and I am certainly not putting on any costumes because I am hungover. We all know that you're supposed to pin naked. You really are.
R2-D2. Princess Leia. Captain Solo.
You know, let's play this dildo.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
We'll see what this actually does with the lightsaber duel crap. Is it just, it's more points during lightsaber?
Endor is lit.
Always stack, internet. You know what we should listen to is the Blink-182 Princess Leia song right now. Just one song. Right? Are you guys familiar with it? It's so good.
Oh.
love the ball.
It's not my fault. It's not my fault.
Oh, I didn't move it. Yes, please. It's so good. Here, I'll play it. Do I have Spotify on my...
Actually, I'll just pull up YouTube. You might have to listen to a video.
Look at her butt. It is so big.
Sorry, that was left over from last night.
Bulbous unnecessary to type something like that, thank you.
So we just want to make sure that the dipshits that don't want to listen to Blink-182 never unmute the stream, so we're just going to leave that up.
Oh, what?
D2.
I don't know who you are or where you came from. But from now on, you do as I tell you, okay?
Papa Bear, I love you, dude.
R2-D2.
Someone used to be alive.
I mean, I'll just turn on Blink 182 just to, like, piss off people that want to talk shit in chat. That's fine, too. Let's just listen to a Blink 182 album instead.
Let's see. Blink 182.
What's the good album? Dude Ranch? Is that what it is? You know what I need? I need Spotify on my computer. Because I have it on my computer over at the... Oh, I do have Spotify on here. See, log in. Oh, I'm relaxed. I just, you know, if people want to have an aggressive way of doing stuff, I'm also going to be aggressive. Let's see, email address and username. What the hell is my email address? Keep the chat positive, internet. Bad shit happens. What the fuck is my email? Oh, log in with Facebook. All right, internet, let's blow this up. Can you guys hear the music okay, or should I turn it up? Did you say turn it up? Exciting gameplay. Okay, well, let's see. Why is this game, like, pooping on me all of a sudden? This is a fast table. It's very fast, by the way. You like the shirt? Yeah, it's a critical hit. It's the pinball card game made by Carl D'Angelo, i.e. Pinball is his name. I have the cards around here somewhere. Oh,
Oh, come on. Pinball card game, yeah, dude. It's freaking dope. It's super dope, dude. Critical Role. Oh, sorry, Critical Role, not Critical Hit. Wait, Critical Hit's the tournament. I don't freaking know, dude. But there's two card decks, and I have them both. And we even did a stream where we recommended some cards, and I think he's going to put them in place for the next deck that he comes out with. Because I think he's coming out with a head-to-head deck, and he's coming out with something else, but we conceptualized some pretty cool cards. In fact, it's like a Google Doc that we should open up again sometime. Oh my god, that airball. Oh, they sell them on Pinball Life? I didn't know that, dude. What's up? I had no idea. That's freaking dope. Double makes me want to drink shitty beer and do stupid things, my man. I'll tell you this. When I was, you know, in the scene, these dudes were considered, like, super posers. But, man, the music's fun as hell. And the drummer. Okay, are you ready for this? Travis Barker
was one of the original Aquabats, dude.
True, Moses, very true. Isn't pop punk an oxymoron? Kind of, yeah. Popular anti-establishment, dude. Oh, he's seriously injured now? Damn, that sucks. That was an awesome airball, dude. I don't even understand it. You think record labels for that? What's your favorite pinball game of all time? Krill, I don't have an all-time, but right now I'm loving Batman 66. Like, a lot, dude. Owl, thanks for the raid, buddy. I appreciate you. But how dare you come in here and talk shit when I said you're my favorite pinball streamer last night, okay? How dare you? What the frick? I don't even know what made that ball jump over the flipper. Don't matter. Start it over. Damn it. Adam's Family from the 90s got to be my favorite. It is a super fun game, but I'll tell you this. As you get better as a pinball player, that game's popularity in your repertoire is going to drop more and more because of how you learn to play it. Threw pee-filled balloons over. I didn't throw pee-filled balloons. Yo, language. Adams is a great game, though. Did you hear about the Pinball Museum that just opened up in Tennessee? No, that sounds awesome, dude. Walked away for a moment, more blank winning. The Baby Metal Band is actually... Yeah, Baby Metal's incredible, dude. For those of you that missed it, Project Pinball Charity from Monster Bash LE, they're doing another raffle. Oh. Let's go. Shit, did I choose R2-D2? So remember, R2-D2 is all about Death Star and then shooting Endor all day.
If you can shoot it.
RC Cola, what's going on, bud? Wow. What's a black triangle next to my name? That means you gave me a single bit once. If you donate 100 bits, that will change. I think 100 bits is the next step up. It opened up in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Holy shit, dude. They have new and old rare machine. Whoa. That I did. I gave three. 3 bits? CBJ. Oh, it's 1,000. 100 is purple. Yeah. I don't know, dude. Way to represent merch on Stern Sight. Thank you, Ludwig. Except for they chose every photo where I'm like sticking my stomach out on purpose. I look like a fat idiot in every photo that they posted. I look like a fat idiot. Yellow Sprite, what's up, bud? Dude, what's up, 42? How you been, buddy? Sick shirt, homebrewski. Homebrewski? That's what, dude, yellow. Holy shit. Yo, homebrewski, man. I love that. Good to see you, yellow. Yo, chomp, thank you for the 100 bitties. Charity, stay rad, my dude. Oh, thank you for, if you donate any bits in the next few days, folks, make sure you type exclamation point, or I'm sorry, hashtag charity after it, because Twitch is, donating 20 cents per every 100 bits that you donate. Did anyone tell you the camera adds fat idiot? Wait, what? Did anyone tell you the camera adds fat idiot? The camera adds fat idiot. No chance. Man, people are being really rude today. I don't fucking understand what's going on. Spot force targets. Okay. So spelling all the force targets gives you various things, and the list of what it gives you is actually in here. Okay. Let's see. Force. Light video mode is next. So once we complete force, it's going to light the next one. The internet can be relentless, Jack. Yeah, you're not wrong. All right, here we go. Okay. Whew. The video mode. I was talking shit of that on Discord today. The video mode is kind of whatever. I don't hate it. It's not like broken score-wise. It's just like, get good, you know? Get good at video games, bro. Love you, Pindaddy. I see what you're saying, man. You're just quoting my man. I get you. For something new, and yesterday, I thought of you. Let me to think as if I could walk away. It's too late. Frickin' what? Oh no, dude. Are you kidding me, man? Yeah, there's like zero delay, if not like half a second. What a masterful cuck. What the shit was that, dude? The That was brutal, man. What the hell? Clip that. I gotta shoot. Man. I need another LaCroix. What the F was that? It was bad, dude. It's working, but the audio screwed up, and I shot it into one of the saucers, and it didn't kick it out, so we got to work on it a little bit. Lethal Weapon, I mean. So tomorrow morning, I got a few things that I got to do, but I'm going to finish programming all the coils and stuff for our pinball machine.
Welcome aboard, Tex.
Yo, check my junk. I'm on it, baby. What's up, Check? Thank you for the support. Thank you for dropping that Twitch Prime here, bub. Ladies and gentlemen, Flipper's butts up, please, for Check My Junk. Machine gun pops
Welcome
to the
aboard,
drain.
Junior.
Mr. Kiwi Gaming coming in hot. Welcome back to the league. Thank you for that Twitch Prime, you sexy son of a gun. Folks, all the love in chat. Let's freaking go. Love you guys. Thank you for the support. Because our stream, like, I've been traveling and doing weird stuff all the time, like, our sub count plummeted, dude. It was nasty. So, honestly, like, I can't thank you enough. You're beautiful. If you want sexy photos, give me your Snapchat. We'll figure it out. Masterful CUC. Oops, meant slings, not pops. It's all good, baby. Was that maybe gift subs lapsing? Probably. Check my junk, check DMs. Thank you, Pin Daddy. All right, so we're gonna, can we mix? Mix and match. This will be the last. I did that manually. Check, yeah, you did. I appreciate you, bud. Thank you, Mardude. Check my freaking junk. Check my junk. What's the last pinball machine you played, bud? Oh, I did it too late. I thought about it too late. Scared Stiff? Damn. Scared Stiff's great, man. The outside stuff you do is interesting, Jack. It is, but it's not good for, I don't know. Analytics-wise,
these are not so good.
All right. It's off-brand, exactly. It's off-brand. And no one likes off-brand. They want their Cheerios, not like Wheatios, you know what I'm saying, bro? That was prime. That was prime suicide flip. Did you see that? That was suicide flip. Well, I do too. Remember Blink-182? What started your love of pinball? I can give you the abridged story. Why Leia? Buffalo? I'll tell you in a minute. Okay, so check it out. I owned an animation studio in the West Loop of Chicago years ago. I don't even know how many years ago now. 8 years ago? It's about as long as I've been in pinball. So I'm building out this location in the West Loop, and a buddy of mine, Brad, this is before I even knew what a pinball machine was, didn't give a shit about it. He buys a Lord of the Rings pinball machine, and he goes, dude, I don't have anywhere to put this game. Can I keep it in your studio? And I'm just like, yeah, whatever, I guess, fine. So we put it into like a corner off to the side while like construction was being done. And I plugged it in, I flipped on it for a little bit. I'm like, this is stupid. Like, pinball is stupid. It's just like electronic furniture, who cares, you know? And like a few weeks later, my buddy calls me up. He's like, hey dude, I bought another pinball machine. Can I keep it at your studio? And I was like, you don't have room for these damn things. Stop effing buying them, okay? So he brought that game in, and I helped him move it up the stairs. We got it in the studio, and when I lifted the head on it, the game was Judge Dredd. And from the second we hit start on that game and started playing it, dude, I fell in love with that pinball machine, right? It was just
the humor was there, the shots were there, the whole look. It wasn't based off the fucking movie, it was based on the comic book. It changed everything for me. And so what I did is, like, I went on the internet. I was like, I need to learn how to beat this game.
Okay.
Well, you know, that's when you find out, hey, number one, you can't beat a pinball machine. Number two, there's a lot of people playing pinball out there. Papa videos were a thing, so I was checking those out and just fell down the rabbit hole. And my other friend Nick, who was also an animator in the studio, and Dave, who's another animator in the studio, we all just decided to, like, start a little group of four dudes called Dead Flip and compete and go around the city and just beat the crap out of all the pinball machines. And it just all went downhill from there. And about a year and a half, 2 years ago, I stopped animating completely, shut the studio down, and I've just been doing this full-time ever since. It's been pretty rad. Speaking of Papa, I got to play recently. Nice, dude. Pittsburgh Pinball League. Hell yeah. 3 years ago? Fuck. People say don't make what you love your job, but I'll tell you this. I loved animation. I loved every minute of it. But the thing about jobs are when you have to do something, right? So when I was animating, working 22 hours a day on something and then a client tells you it sucks, that's tough, right? But I still loved it. The cool thing about this is that I'm a freaking panhandler on the internet. Like, I got no one to answer to except for you guys. So thank you for making this possible, because honestly, this wouldn't be a thing if y'all weren't in it. Another boring story. The salad days. But yeah, now we're designing games. We can fix them now. I've had input on licenses that are coming up. I've had input on code on games that exist now out in the world. It's crazy. Now we just get to watch you play pinball and tell you you suck. I mean, that's maybe the hardest part. I miss the days where everyone was, like, super nice. Now it's the meme that you have to be rude to me, which is kind of a bummer. How many subs you got? It bounces around. We lost about 200 subs in the last month. What day was that? Exactly, Scribble. You needed time to grow, but now just as things change, as well my feelings do. In time things rearrange. The love thing happened too when doing the streaming of children? Yeah. If Jack sucks, I'm terrible. Love you, Jack. Oh, anyway, Buffalo ATX, you were asking, Luke is only good for that one mode that you're only going to play once in an entire game. Same thing with Han, he's only good for the escape bullshit. R2 was my go-to for keeping the shots wider longer, but really, if you're playing this game right, you've only got one shot multiplier, right? So the stack doesn't matter. And Leia gives you more points,
welcome aboard,
three times the points in your modes in, like, the third or fourth mode, so it's just like she is the person to play. Bash64 gifted a tier 1 sub to DocGeez86. Bash, thank you so much, Mardu. Ladies and gentlemen, flip it and fucks up. You missed out on the entire Fleshlight discussion on Discord today, Jack? Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. It's not a change of pace. This time I'll get it right. Oh, come on. That nudge is pretty sick. Stack them. Stack them. What up, Jack? Where the hell is your stash? I know, dude. I had a problem. Shaved it off. But we are in the growing back stages of the mustache, so fret not. The caterpillar will be crawling back onto my face.
So look how quickly we just finished those notes. Give a loop. Lean to
the sea view, believe me. But sometimes the hardest part is conceiving.
Looks like I'm going to have to switch up my strat in non-tournament play. Yeah, Buffalo. Here's the thing. Choose Leia, choose Death Star, shoot Endor all day, and then play Death Star and Endor together to get to those two multiballs really quick. But if you have a Star Wars that you can't stack modes because of the setting turned on, go immediately for your Tatooine. Both getting tired of punk rock clubs and both playing in punk rock bands. Start with something good. But something. So you found your razor? I had a problem. It was called Crabs on the Face. No, I just sometimes when I'm like, I like my beard to look a certain way, and if I accidentally, okay. The problem I have when I screw up my facial hair is always when I have a brand new razor. You know, because like the precision is there all of a sudden when you're used to using like a scratchy old piece of crap. So I cut a little too deep. I like cut my beard off and then I had like a dumbass goatee. I just felt like I looked like a freaking pedophile trucker, so I got rid of it. Pedophile Truckers, my new band. Alright, there it is. See? Now, because we played Endor and Death Star together, we have both of the multi-balls ready. Now, we're just going to play the hardest one first, which is Death Star. The hardest one to start because the Death Star shot's difficult, but Endor's easy to hit. My R2-D2 strat is Death Star and Endor all day. Yeah, that is the strat. But this is so much better financially. You just shoot the crap out of your force targets to get your Attaball ready. There it is. I should put a light on my action buttons. A camera. So you guys can see exactly what I'm doing there. Okay, we just got one more shot. You know that it meant everything to me. Really, dude? Oh, now we gotta shoot all the shots again. Okay, there it is. Get it. Come on, you farting turd. Oh my god. Oh my god, both of you guys? Oh, you guys suck. Gonna backhand the fucking shot. Just kidding. Okay, machine gun. Oh my god. Is this really gonna be the night? Why am I missing the Death Star shot so much? It's kind of triggering me a little bit. Shit, I didn't start Endor first. Oh, I'm an idiot. Wait, is it letting me start Endor? Or is it holding it for an extra ball? Damn it. We didn't stack them right. Oh, my butthole, dude. I screwed up. So Leia has a higher base point value for modes on the end, on like here. Let me get a single ball play. I didn't realize I only had one ball left. I'll show you. The wording's a little weird, but the points are there. Plus 3x shot multipliers in fourth missions. What do you think that means? Do you like Angels and Airwaves? I don't know. Maybe. What does 12x mean? No, what I'm saying, that 3x shot multipliers. Permanent 3x? Like, is that what it is? So, is that like, can you have 60x while you're in... Scribble, where is this man coming from? Like, what if I have my shot multipliers built up to 20, then I have them doubled at 40? What is that plus 3x actually doing for the mode? That's another Dwight Sullivan question, probably. Stop with the math. 40 times 3 is 120. So, if they gave us 120x shot multipliers, that's fucking bullshit. Just pin the balls, dudes. 9x? Carry the 3, subtract the 5. Carry the kappa, subtract the salt. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. Now we got hyperspace multiball mixed with... Oh my god. So many balls. God damn it, I didn't have it in the right place. Can you guys stop draining? That'd be freaking radical, dude. Okay, big money. Are we on victory? Let's go, boys. Let's up and go. I think the jackpots are up the indoor ramp, I can't remember. So this is like, if we got TIE Fighter Multiball mixed in on this too, that would be insanity. And we don't have to worry about the multiball draining right away, because we still have an Attaball. Brought over from our good friends at Endor, Multiball, etc. There we go. Dude, that slingshot is gonna be toast. Shit, was that my multiplier leaving? We lost our multiplier. Feels bad. There was too many things I had to do with that button, so I couldn't shoot it away. Sucks. Sucks to suck, dude. Sucks to suck, bro. Trouble juggling them bialls, bruh. Bialls, bruh. I never have trouble juggling my balls. I got her in my head. At night when I go to bed, and I know it sounds lame, but she's the girl of my dreams. Shit. And of course I'd do anything for her. I'd search the moon for shit. Fix the sling? Never did. say time all day? Oh, fudge, you fudgy fudge head.
Fudge, dude.
Leia power is not as good as you think. It adds 3x shot multi to 4th level mode, so hot dog multi ball is great. Instead of 4x, you get 7x. So max with force double would be 43 instead of 40. It's mental mar, dude. 43x is still better when you're in all those multi balls going on than you are when you're only playing this one stupid, like, lightsaber mode or keeping your shit wide. Because if you're at 40, then R2-D2 means nothing because it's still just going to be one target. And, like, escape is only good for it. So getting three times more on something, I think, is better than all the other points. Tell Jeffrey to rotate them Batman 66 slings. The left one is like concrete. Is he streaming right now, Wax? Oh, farting turd shit. Shrimp. Booty. Am I even streaming under pinball right now? This is an appropriate song, yeah. Wax. We'll do bonus. Oh my god, this game. Oh my god, this game. That's it. Too hard, too far. Yo, Stoby, what's up? Yeah, Scott's my boy. Scott D is my BB. Did Scott tell you to come? How dare he? Finished it. We've only got 58 done. I might get a new Stern Aerosmith and Royal Flush. Dude, let's go, man. That's freaking lit, man. Congrats. Cross the street, naked at night. Could be worth skipping R2. Yeah. X video mode hit all the effort. You're supposed to collect them, dude. It's like Pokemans or Pac-Man. You gotta collect them all. So let's get our Hoth going. Hothy. Shit, I didn't have a Tatooine though. But do you like Aerosmith? I think it's fun. Oh my god, stop it! Collect them all. I think it's fun, man. I think Aerosmith would benefit from a re-theme. Okay, I'm just apparently just gonna collect them all, dude. Your capture looks so good. Thanks, buddy. Nice. Fridger, dude. You know what game we haven't streamed, especially with direct capture, is Aerosmith. We should go stream that. Jack is contractually obligated never to say a bad thing about a Stern game. Bits, have you heard me talk about Star Wars? Because if that was true, I'd have been fired a long time ago. I believe the term "fuck this fucking game" has been spewed from my mouth many, many times. Okay. Like Tatooine. Free shot. Brand ambassador. Also, fuck this game. Dude, I love AC/DC, man. I want to get my hands on that game again so bad. You're playing it now, though? How bad can it be? Listen, man. I don't know. I don't know what you're trying to convince people up here, but just because you don't like a game, pinball's still pinball. Yeah, we'll do AC/DC very soon. Another one? Star Wars is a mess. It's hard, dude. But you know what? This is one of those games that, like, the game is difficult, okay? It's like Ghostbusters, right? Ghostbusters is another one of those, like, FU games. But when you put up a high score in that game, you just climbed freaking Kilimanjaro with your bare hands, dude. You know? This game is a drain monster. Bash, this is for you, buddy. Bash 64. There are no numbers, unfortunately. I had a blast playing the Beatles. Maybe I'm the minority. I had fun. Man, I think it was pretty cool. Guardians today was an FU game. Guardians is a game that's fun. That, what is it? Rocket Raccoon Shot is tight. Man, it is so tight. Aerosmith is a great game. Great theme, great artwork, great music. I played the Beatles. Yo, here's the thing, internet, okay? Because today, I don't know if, like, it's a full moon or something, but I'm gonna need everyone to, like, maybe just chill on, like, hating on shit today. Because it's been pretty bad. I love you guys. I know it's, like, fun, and I let that shit slide a lot. Let's just chill out today. That would be fucking awesome. Thank you, guys. My code hasn't been working right lately. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1. Oh. There it is. Shit. This is going to... I have to update this for Deadpool and the next game coming out, which is going to be lit, dude. Is that on all games? It's not on all games, no. It's on every game. Dwight Sullivan. Oh, no. People with opinions. Why does it offend you? Well, this is my show, and I'm just asking you to be nice is all. You can have opinions about whatever you want, but if you're just going to come in here to, like, say bad stuff, I'm not trying to start a fight here. I'm just saying, like, you know, that's what Pinside's for. Go say that over there. It's an echo chamber, which I'm sure everyone will agree with your sentiments. Let's try. I want to try this Luke again because I want to see what he actually is doing points wise in lightsaber duel. My opinions won't sell well in Europe. There you go, Meaty. Yeah. Bill and Ted's Pinball. It's coming. Chomp, I love you, buddy. Have a wonderful night, bub. I dig Star Wars and Ghostbusters for how brutal they are. They are brutal, man. It's bad. Bits, I'm like just absolutely done talking about it. I'm just saying, like, you've said nothing but negative things since you come in here. I haven't seen you say one good thing. There you go. I love Deadpool. Perfect. That's the first nice thing I've seen you say since you came in here. That's all I'm saying. Is like, I try to keep it positive in here. Free speech is a bitch, bro. I mean, you're not wrong, but, you know, I can also just ban you from chat. I'm not trying to do that right now. Hey, guys, we're done. We don't have to talk about it. It's fine. Don't sweat it. You can have your opinions. It's fine. It's just like, if everything you're saying in chat is negative, I don't want to fucking see it. Oh, shit. I just started a four-player game. That is the game farting, not me. Here's a new rule. For one negative thing you say, say two nice things. Then we're fun. It's fine. Everything's good. You're going to come in here and say eight negative things right out of the gate and tell people their opinions are garbage. I don't want to hear it. Free speech is great. This is also
my kingdom. Welcome to it.
Games can't fart. Hey, it happened, dude. I promise you.
I'm sorry.
Two negatives equal a positive. There you go. We're good. Stern Sucks Jersey Jack is good and Spooky is good. I mean, people can say what they want, man. Is it messed up now? It is. Shit, you're right. No, people can say what they want, man. People can say what they want. But they, like, I would like to see a balance. Only negative shit is not good for anything. It's a pinball torture. Accidentally updated my Deadpool code with premium. Yeah, we fixed the direct capture. There you go. It just got confused when it farted. Internet, are you excited for
some pinside comments about me being a fascist and a shill? Because I won't let someone say eight shitty things in a row. It's gonna be dope.
All right, Luke, got it. Usha, I love you. When's the Ghostbusters code coming out? I don't know, but it is coming. You can say whatever you want here in the US, but that doesn't mean people can't kick you out of places for being a turd. There you go. Usha, I love you too, bud. I don't know. Some people get their jollies off of just wanting to shit on what other people think. When you started picking on Nick, that was the last straw for me. Jedi training, five TIE fight. We'll do Tatooine.
Okay. Oh, no, wait, hang on a second.
Oh, get up, Dap. Come on, baby.
Rexy, here, boy.
No, the music didn't break. It's the album. It's like,
oh, good boy.
Yeah.
Oh, you want a drink, don't you?
I think we're gonna stop playing this.
Dog, aren't you? Come here, boy. Okay.
No, he wasn't picking on you. I'm just.
Good doggy. Good doggy.
I'm a little just on edge because everyone's been a super shithead today. That was just the last straw. Okay, I don't want to hear a dog lapping water. Thank you. I thought the sound effect was from the game, Luke ripping a bong. Space bong, dude. When are the bells coming through? Hologazer, probably at the new studio. Then we're going to open the doors up to the bells and chimes, and they're going to practice here. It's gonna be dope. This might be a Jock Jams kind of night. You're not wrong.
Red Sarge standing by.
Get up, Dab. Get up, Dab. Nick, you bouncing, man? Have a good night, brother. Wait, Nick, what did you do with the programming thing you were talking about? Did you end up going through with that? All the holiday cheer's starting to get to people. You are? Dude, awesome, Nick. Gets to programming, man. Go work for a pinball company. Or a slot machine company, I don't know, whatever. Makes money.
What you have heard.
Luke and Wedge getting high off of one of those moisturizers.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Yo, Woot Master.
Flip, 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 thanks for feeding my addiction.
I love you, Woot. Thank you for 6 months in a row, baby. I appreciate it. Folks, let me get some flippers and butts open. Peace. Love you, Woo.
Mystery is lit.
That was a fun shot. I quit gym class and replaced it with computer programming, as you should. Because here's the thing. You can go run around a frickin' gym whenever you want. Computer programming is where it's at, buddy. For the future, are you going to be like a baseball player or a professional track and field person? No, you're going to program the dopest shit. Here's the thing. Wally is real, and as soon as... Wally is real, and we're all going to float in those things, okay? All right, we're going to try this one more time, and then we're going to move on, because I feel like Luke's giving me bad moj. Arms are down like this, forward. Watching episode 3 of Titans. One, they were in Chicago. They were playing Twilight Zone Pinball. What do you mean Titans? What is Titans? All right, Nick, see you later, buddy. Switch back to Leia. We're going to make this work.
Lift Sarge standing by.
We just gotta focus up a little bit here. Because I'm missing my shots. Teen Titans live action what? Oh, nice. Was that the show where Robin in the trailer was like, fuck Batman? They were in Chicago? Damn, I need to... Is it too late for me to be Slade in that... I mean, do I want to get caught up in the DC universe? Yeah, Slappy, always nudge. Always nudge when the balls are near the top of the slingshots. Alright, Luke, this is your last try.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
I didn't want it, but we're gonna take it.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
And even though I'm not as cool as me, the fucking machine gun, dude. you have to look scared and a little constipated. Oh yeah, okay, I'm on it.
Standing by.
Thank you for giving me the strength to drain in the left effing out lane. Mark Hamill's a Joker. How about the Joker as Luke Skywalker?
Mystery is lit. Endor is lit.
I moved the game. I'm gonna put it back. Please don't tilt. Please don't tilt. Oh my god, I did it. How about the Joker in Super Smash Bros? Dude! What's up, B-Vander? D-Vander, I'm an idiot.
Well, that old man got that tractor beam out of commissioner. This is gonna be a real short trip. Okay, hit it!
Coming in too fast. I can't death save two balls. You're playing Smash right now? Is it fun? I never got into Smash. I never understood like the percentage thing. Can anyone explain that to me? Maybe I'll be more inclined to do it. Because people are getting hit and then at 100%, it doesn't stop at 100%. It goes up to like 140, something weird. And then you could just, like, jump in the air 900 times and not die. Like, what the frick is the game? It goes up to 999? What? Per
percentage is the likelihood of being knocked off, but you could just jump a million times. It's a fighting game that it's a likelihood that you're gonna win. That seems crazy. I guess if you have 100%, you'll get launched twice as fast as if you have 50%. But what? So if I punch you once, the game's going to decide based on your percentage if you're going to fly far, if you're just going to get hit, or do you? Is there a button that's like everyone has the launch you move, right? Just saw your shirt. I want to see a new D&D pin. Me too, man. But thing is, like, if we came out with a new D&D pin, it would probably be convoluted and overprogrammed because people would want all of that in there. Like,
I want my character to be remembered from game to game. When I level up, I want my slingshots to be controlled by the knee button.
Everyone has a launch. Oh, so everyone has, like, a launch move. I would love a complicated D&D pin, yes. Okay. QR code character sheets, exactly, bro. Have a camera to scan your QR code? Oh my god, let's freaking go. Stern. How about this, internet? Let's make it. I know people at the Dungeons & Dragons, corporation, if you will. Through streaming and what have you. Oh my god, the save, internet. The save. The save was real. Is D&D owned by... maybe? You know what? I think I am going to fix this thing. It's a little ridiculous. Oh, did I just time out? No, I didn't time anything out. Oh my god, did you see? The ball just put itself back on my flipper. It just sat up in a chair by itself. That was some Weekend at Bernie shit. It's just like, oh hey. What's up, buddy? Weekend at Bernie's pinball? Anyone? No?
Good.
Free death save? You could have the dungeon master making the callouts? Dude, it would be so good. And it could be, like, we could do a play on the roguelike that Spooky's doing with Alice Cooper. This is not good. Got him. 391 million points. That was kind of a freebie. I'll take it, though. That ball almost came back again. Can somebody just kiss the switch, dude. You don't even gotta like. There it is. Nice, and we got our double multiplier.
someone shoot. Oh my god, that save was nutty, dude. Oh, you couldn't kiss it? You son of a bitch. Oh no. That was a big slam. I'm not gonna lie. Please stay alive. I looked away. Fuck. No. No, I didn't put my 40X over there. Damn it. Pass three balls, I can't make shots, just slap the flippers. I mean, honestly, slapping the game is a big part of playing. Nudging and slapping, and apparently just running into asteroids. Nudging and slapping and nudging and slapping, nudging, snapping, nudging, snapping, nudging, slapping. Yep, we got the big one.
We need some JD launch party commentary flow. Let's go.
Earth is lit.
Oh my god, come down. Oh my god. Yes. Hurry, come down fast.
Welcome aboard, kid.
Woohoo! Yo, Flinibus! 5 months in a row, thank you, my dude. You're amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Flippity flips and bibbity buts. How you doing, Flynn? Thanks for the love, my man. Jabba! Free us or die! Is that annoying? Yes. Am I gonna fix it? No. What? Oh, you cucked me because you put two balls in the fucking shooter, you cuck. Oh my god. That would have given us our 40X back. Man, oh my god, dude. This game.
It's not my fault.
It's not my fault. This fucking game.
Spell force to start lightsaber duel.
Flinibus, thank you, bub. Glad you're back. We probably should turn extra balls off. It's getting a little legit. Whoa! That was... Oh my god, that was almost a terrible... What the frick are you doing, Danger? Shoot the ball! Okay, this lets us finish... The last mode's on Hoth and Death Star. If we can nail the shots. One, two, three.
Your destiny lies with me, Skywalker.
For luck.
I don't need luck. I need to know where the next shot is. Oh, it's probably the Force targets, right? It almost cucked me again.
Obi-Wan has taught you well. You have control of your fear.
Is. Wait. Do I have to hit the actual E? Oh my god. Yeah, the slingshot's gonna die. That's it. Now we have two more multi-balls ready. We'll do Hoth first. Actually, we're going to use Hoth to start Death Star.
Estimated time to firing range,
minutes.
Just checking out Twitch tonight for the Prime Loot.
Yeah, buddy, get it. Get that Prime Loot.
Oh my God, stop.
Internet, that coil is toast.
Just shoot the Death Star.
I can feel your anger.
Wow, dude.
That was a...
And to rub salt in the wound, we have to play effing... We have to play effing lightsaber duel.
But this is why we chose Luke.
Because apparently Luke does something good here. I don't know what it is.
Boner.
Again at last.
Boner.
I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
Just yell, Jabba.
I shot. Did I complete it?
There's a
I see the Schwartz.
The
Schwartz is as big as mine.
Okay, game. I'll fix you. Jeez Louise. Another one. We're getting a lot of weird lasers. Oh, frick you, dude. Oh, nice. Oh, frick you, dude.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Me too.
Bonus multiplier at 14x. Oh my God. Cheater! Hey man.
Do it, wow.
Beat him up.
Only a master.
Big points, wowee. Increased spinner value, wowee. Wait, real talk. How do I start? How do I start Tatooine shots? Am I having a brain fart right now? What do I have to hit? Right, Evil? God, that song is so good.
I know karate. I know jujitsu. What's that?
I fight a multi-ball! Jackpot!
Shoot the scoop? I just shot it like three times, bro. I don't know how to light it. I literally shot it three times. Wrist is getting sore. Left orbit was lit orange. Huh. Oh, you think we're extra in? Ball. We're in something? Mystery certainly lit. See, there's no orange or. You doing your wrist stretches? No, forgot to. Are you hearing Chewbacca, like, whispers? Are you hearing this? He's going,
you are reckless.
Would something like an oversensitive slingshot leaf switch be fixed in software? No, that's physical. I gotta get in there and fix it. That's physical.
Shoot the scoop. Look, light Tatooine.
Tatooine is lit.
So lit.
Spell Force to light video mode.
Oh, I tried to do something sneaky. Let's try it again. Never mind.
Use the Force. Yes.
Yo, USDAB. Love you, buddy. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. You're gorgeous. Ladies and gentlemen, can I get some hearts in chat for Mar, dude? Thank you, US. I appreciate you, bud. That's extremely generous of you, pal. 580 million for doing nothing.
It's true.
I can get another 250,000 just by doing this. Thank you, USA. Line them up, line them up, line them up, line them up. Yep, bonus held. It's all weird mystery awards from the pops. Here we go. Escape Boba Fart. We need it. Mos Eisley. Yeah, let's keep shooting that. That's awesome. God, what am I doing? Not shooting shots, that's it. Keep it up. Keep building it. Yeah, essentially. That'll do, Pig. That'll do. When are we getting a babe pinball machine, bro? That'll do, pinball. That'll do. Well, there goes any awesome value. Shoot the orange shots if you can find the orange. The orange shots if you can find them. Stop it, dummy dumb. Babe pig in the pinball machine. I'll pitch it tomorrow. There you go. A League of Their Own pinball machine. Sandlot pinball machine. Actually, Sandlot would be pretty lit. You have like cool erector sets and like shoes and baseball gloves and stuff. Stop it! Okay, we need the far left orbit. Okay, let's see if we can hit it. I'm getting fed up with that damn thing. God damn it. Did we finish tattooing? We did. Excellent. Karate Kid Pim. No! Stop making me do this! I see your Schwartz is as big as mine. Stop it. Nailed it. Hit me, Dwight? No, this isn't Dwight. Goonies is not a pinball machine, no. It should be, though. Someone made a re-theme or a custom one. I know that. Okay, we just need this ball to relax. There you go. The Rancor. Use ramps to build up value before time runs out. Collect value on the three bank. What if I don't want value and I just want the multi-ball? Where do you collect at? Where do you collect, Flynn?
The odds of us surviving this are 1,130.
Let me just hit all the things. In the zone? Thanks. Just drive through the whole fucking rocks. I don't care, dude. Just drive through them. Just drive through them. Go faster. Cool, so the tattooing multiball is lit. Oh my god, we almost got fucking cucked again, dude. Stop it!
Free us.
Yeah, yesterday was something, dude. Yesterday was a drinking extravaganza. Alright, we got our Adderall. Now we just gotta shoot all of the orange shots. And not get cucked by the frickin' sling, dude. Stop, man. I'm having a good ball. I don't wanna fix you right now.
Free
I'm hitting zero of my shots. Whoa! That ramp shot. Okay, bro. Chill the fuck out. God damn it. Now we gotta do Boba Fett. Did we even get a single victory multiball during that? Actually, victory multiballs aren't part of the objective. That's getting a little stupid. Okay. That save? Internet? That save? This sling is having an orgasm. Stop hitting! Shit. We just lost our 40X. Is there still time? No, it's gone. God damn it. Escape Boba Fett's all that's left. We gotta shoot the left orbit one more time. That coil is done now? Yeah, for sure. Okay, up the middle, we should start it. Awesome, up the middle again.
We are being followed.
Off. Oh, usually I can one-time that shot.
Go for the right ramp.
Literally just did. The backhand didn't work, so feels like a bad man clap. Left orbit. Seizure warning, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. If you're sensitive
Go
to flashing
for the left
lights.
Orbit.
Oh my gosh. Come on, dude. Stop. It's like effing. Not like this. Not like this. It's the easiest shot. Easiest shot in the game. Easiest shot in the game.
Hurry up! Shoot the left ramp.
We did it. So, something's lit here, and I don't know what this is. Is this Jedi multiball? Internet, hold on. No medal awards! Hit nothing. Feels effing bad. We got a special. No cucks, no cucks. That slingshot is, like, really taking me out of this, folks, and I apologize. Air defense.
I
Stop it! My god. Ugh, internet, this is... Is it part of the game?
Just kidding, I know it's not. Beat the game. Now we get to choose a new character. So
Princess Leia, Captain
we
Sona.
Can't play Luke anymore, as you can see.
R2-D2.
Can't play Luke anymore. So we're gonna go with our girly Leia. So we're at 40x. So you're telling me this is gonna put it at 43? Look at the number. Let me know. I like how we're coming in at 40x. Coming in on it, bro. This is half a billion points. Just plunging this. Oh, is our bonus multiplier high? We'll take bonus.
So one day still alive.
No. Fuck! I closed my eyes.
You must unlearn what you have learned.
We did that with Luke, bro. 3x bonies. Bonus hell, bum bum, big money, bum bum. Did it just die? Oh my god.
The odds of us surviving this are 1,138 to 1.
Internet, we beat the game. Oh, you know what? A fender bender. Yeah. Just a scratch on the car. All these bonus points from the machine gun sling? Oh, give me a break, CB Darjeeman. All them slingshot points. I deserve that. I deserved it. Let's see what this bonus is like. It's probably a billion.
There is no try.
Prepare to enter your initials.
This goes out to USDA Beef.
Luke Champion.
How was that not GC? Jedi Multiball Champion. We beat the game. Yo, that was dope. And with that, we're going to call it a night.
Remember.
The Force will be with you all. Oh, this damn thing. Hold on. Go out on top, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for coming here tonight. I love you folks. Thank you to all the subs, new subs, old subs, resubs, freaking donations of bits, all the things. Thank you guys for being here, being awesome. Thank you guys for keeping it positive. We had to time someone out. We didn't ban them. We only ban people that are like being racist and sexist and stuff. But things are heading ahead. Let's just chill on being shitheads to each other for a while, okay? You can have an opinion, but just don't say it 8 times in a row, and then when someone else says their opinion, have some negative whatever about it, okay? Have a great night. I love you, and I will see you tomorrow. We're going to play, I don't know, I kind of want to play Guardians. We'll play some Guardians. And then Friday, when my dude Conky Dong comes over, we're going to play some Batman 66, okay? Love you guys. Have a wonderful night. Be good to each other. Go play some pinball. Join our Discord. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that stuff. You won't regret it. Follow me on YouTube, bro. Let's go. All right, guys. Love you. Have a wonderful night. Goodbye. Booty, 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 booty. Make it pink. Make it fucking pink.